Seniors with cancer and other serious diseases rely on Medicare Part B to access life-saving drugs. But proposals from an unelected government commission threaten to change Medicare for the worse. Like other thoughtless Medicare cuts, these will have serious consequences, including cancer clinic closings and higher costs for seniors and taxpayers. Congress must reject any harmful changes to Medicare Part B and protect seniors' access to cancer care. Lives depend on it.